Hi everyone, my name is Abhinav Nair and I am from SP Robotics Maker Lab, Andheri West from Mumbai. I have completed my foundation level / electro blocks kit and I am here to submit my project. The project name is called Bus EPA. The components I will use for my project bus and pump are the power supply board, the battery, two buzzers, two LEDs, one light sensor, one IR sensor, one push button, one two-way switch, and then that's it. So you may ask why is this circuit used? So see, you may have probably experienced this, like when you go to a remote area and your like car is out of fuel. Then when you reach the nearest fuel pump, like I am not saying in the whole city but in some remote area, the operator like maybe fully dozed off or maybe just down the road. So then the person in the car has to walk the whole way through the road to call him and bring him back to the petrol pump, or he has to actually wake him up. Now you may also ask that why can't he just take the fuel from the petrol pumps himself? Well, this is where the circuit also comes to play. This is an advantage. When the person comes to the petrol pump, did the IR sensor senses that the person has come and it turns on the buzzer. So the operator also knows that someone has come and the person is also busted. Now there's another scenario where he has honestly come for the fuel, then the IR sensor will sense and then it will turn on the buzzer. So this is how it will work. This is the poor man who is driving the car. Now if I connect this battery, see the person is coming here. The person is coming here now. You can hear the sound. So then this buzzing sound, while it is helpful now, it becomes very annoying when it keeps on buzzing. So then when the operator is waking up, then he can press the switch. Now the IR sensor will not work. If he turns on the switch, IR sensor will work. If he turns on the switch, IR sensor will not work. Now like this is like a decoration, this is a motor with a fan that gives like air to the person who is waiting for the operator. So this is that. And now these are the street lights along the main road of a remote highway or a remote area's roads. So that if there is any darkness, the LEDs will glow. If there is like light, then the LEDs will not glow. It's similar to our street lights. So this is the circuit diagram for the project circuit. So as you can see, this is the connection from the battery, this is the connection to the LED, this is the connection to the light sensor, this is the connection to the two-way switch, this is the connection to the push button, these are the connections to the motor, these are the connections to the IR sensor, and these are the connections to the two buzzers.
Thank you for watching.